sweet insomniacs, tingle lovers, and everybody else. Welcome back to our dim and cozy trigger lab. It's ASMR. Zeitgeist. I hope you're all doing extremely well. And if that's not the case, let's try and change that. Just in case you wonder, Frank has a day off, as well as the rest of the Mike family. This time, it's just you and me, and my two old but reliable road mics. They have a great sound quality. For tonight's trigger session, I've assembled a couple of interesting items and instruments that create some very pleasant and deeply relaxing sounds. Most of them are actually intended for relaxation purposes. We have a rain stick, a singing bowl, a kalimba, a cymbal, wind chimes, a few wooden objects to scratch and tap on, and a lot more. We're going to play around with these objects, layer their sounds, and try to create a nice and tingly trigger mix. Besides that, a little whispered trivia here and there. So, if you're more into no-talking content, feel free to skip to this minute. But now, lean back and relax. Put your headphones on, or earbuds in. Listen to the sounds. Enjoy the tingles. Here we go. Thank you. some light scratchy tapping on that wooden comb. Time to relax. Time to wind down. Now let's get to this beauty right here. Fascinating sound when you use it very carefully. Nothing sounds better than a little tapping on some wooden object. Such a warm sound. Here we have the kalimba. I'm not going to pretend that I can play this. Some mysterious sounding meditation music. Without any actual knowledge, I always thought they are very beautiful creatures. Snake. Snake. Snake, snake, snake. another sound that reminds me of purring. We have these kind of sounds a lot today. That's a funny sound. I don't know if you're able to hear it, but the birds are already tweeting outside. Sun's coming up. It's very early in the morning right now. But that doesn't matter. You can close your eyes. You can make a nap. Allow yourself to fall asleep. Allow yourself to drift off into dreamland. Simply let go. This is rather difficult to handle. I have to be very, very careful. just love the sound though. Thank you. This is how I used to make my videos in the beginning. This is going to be quite an old school video. I hope you like it. And if you do, check out my older videos. Let's do some simple finger fluttering.